For the very first time, Missouri Governor Jay Nixon and others are talking tonight about how close the Claycomo tax break bill came to failing. KMBC9's Michael Mahoney was there as Nixon signed the bill into law today.
The governor signed the Claycomo bill at the UAW Union Hall across the street from the plant. That was expected. What was not was how tough it became getting the bill through the legislature, much harder than imagined.
Well, I mean, the legislative process sometimes gets challenging, but I think ultimately we got this done in exactly the way we wanted to.
This bill provides for up to $150 million in Missouri tax breaks over 10 years for the Claycomo plant and its Missouri suppliers. But Ford must add new workers or a new production line at the plant to get the money. Now today, the Union Hall was filled with plant workers, politicians, and business leaders who were rooting for the bill. And while Ford has made no promises about the future of the Claycomo plant and its 3,700 workers, Nixon thinks this bill can help stop the auto jobs that are leaking out of the state.
It turned. And here in the heartland, in the show-me state, we said we want to build things here. We want to build them here. We want to sell them here. We want people to buy them here.
The bill now tonight is in Ford's court. They decide what happens with the plant. Governor Nixon talked with Ford's CEO on Wednesday. He thinks the decision by Ford will come soon.